You know, Katy Perry has also been a long, long way from home. The California girl was in Vietnam this weekend, spending time with the kids in Ninh Thanh province for UNICEF. Now, Katy kept it simple in her UNICEF t-shirt and hat. And by the way, her boyfriend, Orlando Bloom, is also a Goodwill Ambassador and took his own UNICEF trip last month, visiting kids in war-torn Ukraine. Move over, Brangelina. Looks like Kabloom is the new humanitarian power couple.